Hello and welcome back. My name is Fish, and I'd like to do a short video on an event and decision that you get while playing Germany called Case Anton. Case Anton you're able to get after you invade France and you establish Vichy France. Case Anton basically simulates the incorporation of Vichy France into the Greater German Reich. After you complete Case Anton, which costs 50 political power, you have access to the Vichy France fleet, which becomes part of the German fleet. All these divisions right here disappear. Two things that you want to avoid doing are requesting forces from the Vichy France government. If you do that, Case Anton will be canceled. Also, you want to avoid getting in any of your divisions traveling in this baby blue area, because that'll cancel Case Anton as well. The historical background of this political event was that Hitler, after invading France in 1939, had established the Vichy France government in order to deny the Allies the French colonies that are around the globe. In Hearts of Iron 4, as you can see, some of these are Vichy France, and then like Vietnam over here is part of the Free French government. What happened in 1942 was that the Allies invaded North Africa, and that threatened invasion of the southern France. Hitler did not feel that the Vichy French army was going and navy was going to be able to put up a defense against the Allies, that they had the resolve to do so. So on November 10th of 1942, Germany invaded Vichy France, taking it over. They encountered the Vichy French army down here in Toulon and forced them to surrender without fight, without incident. And then also the admiral of the Vichy France fleet scuttled the fleet. The fleet consisted of 3 battleships, 7 cruisers, 28 destroyers, and 20 submarines. As you can see, you get a considerable amount more of the Vichy France Navy here in Hearts of Iron 4. That's why I would say you should go for this right away. What happens if you don't go for it right away is that this French Navy here gets chewed up by the English Navy. Same over here, because they'll bring it out and basically have them hang out here or in the Mediterranean, and then the English Navy will just basically destroy them. So please leave a like and a comment below if you enjoyed this video. I'll be coming out with another Germany build here in the next few weeks. I've been doing a lot of research, and I feel that I've come up with a build that's something that you guys haven't seen before, and something a little different and special. And so keep watching, and I will see you on the next one.